Drew is right. You got a chance to win up to $16,000.
The game is called It's in the Bag. Now, we have five grocery bags, each with a different price printed on them, and we have six grocery items. You're going to match up the grocery item to the right price on the bag. There's going to be one left over that you don't need. We just threw them in there just to mix you up a little bit. Yeah. But if you get them all right, $16,000, George. I didn't know they sold sanitizer and gum. Tell me all about this.
Finally together. All right, here we go. First up, garlic helps maintain healthy cholesterol safely, and it's odor and taste free with guaranteed potency. Garlic healthy cholesterol formula, used as directed. That's a 41-ounce bottle of laundry sanitizer. It's a 7-ounce jar of marshmallow cream. A 14-count pack of sugar-free chewing gum. A 10-ounce bottle of mustard, which goes great with an 8-count pack of ice cream sundae cones.
Yeah. Yes! I love mustard on my ice cream.
Yeah, who doesn't? what goes in the $1.99 bag?
Gum!
$1.99. Something's wrong with the world, right? That's not $1.99. Thank you, Alexis. Come on. For $12.99, what goes in the $12.99 bag?
Yes, the supplement.
Supplement? Garlic? Oh, garlic. Your breath smells like garlic. For $2.99.
Marshmallow.
Marshmallow cream, $2.99. Marshmallow cream. Oh, man. Put that on your sundae cones. For $4.29, we have sanitizer, sundae cones.
I'm going to say mustard.
Mustard. And finally, for $8.49.
I'm sanitizer.
Sanitizer. Sundae cones get no love today, huh? Sorry, sundae cones. Nothing for you. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
You know, the first couple, especially the first one, is usually pretty easy on this game. Okay. So we're going to start you out with $1,000. Hopefully, gum is $1.99. Yeah, $1,000. Now, the second one is worth $2,000. We keep doubling the amounts as we go along. So if you're sure this is $12.99, I'll give you $2,000 if you want to go for it. If you want, though, you can keep your money and sit down at any time, because once you get something wrong, you lose everything.
We're right here. Let's do it.
Let's do
it.
$12.99, Garlic. There you go.
Yeah!
$2,000. Now we'll jump it up to $4,000. $2.99, marshmallow cream. If you're right, $4,000. If you're wrong, you lose.
Let's
your $2,000. She's
going to
go for it.
Oh my God.
I wish this was the first time I ever said this, but come on, marshmallow cream. Yes.
Yeah!
Now we're going to get in some real money, Mariana. We have to make some big decisions now. Mustard, $4.29. If you're right, $8,000.
Oh,
if you're wrong, though, you lose your $4,000. Want to go for it?
You know what? I have nothing to lose, so let's just win.
Well, you have $4,000 to lose.
No, it's okay. It's all good. I'm here. Let's do it.
She has nothing to lose. Yes! $8,000. I know you said you have nothing to lose, but now you really do have
$8,000.
You have $8,000 to lose. If you're wrong, if this is not $8.49, you lose $8,000. But if you're right, $16,000. You're going to stay?
Drew, we are staying, Drew. We're staying. It's a deal. It's a deal.
$8,000. Congratulations. I'm not going to try to talk her out of it. It's got to be this it, right? Let's find out. Oh! You got $8,000. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away, folks.